Hello there, Golfreak here, and welcome back to Let's Play of Asgard's Wrath 2. So, interesting. I think I had to do this fight, and I got 5 minutes in the recording that I had to leave. So is this fight going to re-trigger? No. I did this fight, and then I had to quit, so didn't bother uploading that. It was just the fight here. Which was quite annoying. Right, because I got to figuring this puzzle out. That just goes there. And I knew darn well that was a hard fight. This one, I don't think it matters where this points to. I'm just gonna have it point to this because it should go boom, 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 boom. This is about where I had to stop. These guys are easy. It's the other guys that are pains in the butts. Now, once again, I'm really torn. So I like. It's a pity. I like the. I guess I could use this, but I don't know how strong these are. So when it comes to the different weapons, I like the bow shield. I like the whip sword. And I guess the other one would be either the turret or the axe. Probably the turret, because I don't have to actually do anything with that. Kind of a bummer that they have this sword and the bow together, because this is awkward for me. If there wasn't a line, this would be impossible. Oop. Okay, this one just goes down like so. No fast way down from here? Interesting. Oh boy. Suppose this is just for the view, huh? So we are underground. underground lava river lake, I guess. This is actually kind of fun. Holy cow, it keeps going. Jeez. Fight area, to be honest. Already open chest. I think that's like, is that the first one I've seen? I mean, we are following somebody, so it does make sense. What do you go to? You go to nothing. You're probably an end? Possibly? See, this is odd because I can't get to there, and that makes this angle suspicious. Possible, I guess. Oh, no, wait, I got it. I see it. I almost kind of like this better than combat. I'm not a huge fan of this person's combat mechanics anyway, but I think at this point the issue is I'm not used to the mechanic, the enemies are tough.
Here, Surtur will forge his army once freed from his prison, while others...
The heck was that?
I mean, you know Surtur would utter such a noise.
Oh, that was weird. Up, no, because that goes up or that one goes up or down. Is this must come over here? This must come down here. You see, these are also pointing in this direction, which would heavily imply they go this way. I don't see any others. Ironically enough, I wonder if this is going to cause Ragnarok. Because we're waking him up.
A boar, I wager. Cries echo from there.
I was gonna say, I can cheat and put out his misery, but no, that's probably our last animal companion. Which kind of boggles my mind, because how would a boar get us through lava unless she's like a hell boar or something stupid? Cool if it was like Cerberus, that'd be actually really cool.
Should dine in this place, animal, least of all on you.
Right on top of the fire.
Reed, but still imprisoned in this forge. What do I do to you now? Come along. I can bring you out of here.
Tough, but gentle. Alvilda's conscience would sacrifice all for this creature. Put an end.
Yes! I am mighty!
What? You speak and change before my eyes? I sense a divine influence.
Can't actually get on you yet. Oh! Yeah, it's a bow. Okay. Oh, geez. So that's an interesting unintended bug. Which is, you're supposed to be able to do that, but, oh, you know what? He might be acting as a temporary... No, I guess not. That's an unintended bug because you're supposed to be able to do that to get on them. But in his case, because I technically can't ride him yet. Because I need to be able to change him first, which means I need a god altar. They're bugged out. There's the god altar.
That bow crackles with divine power. I dare not touch it. But perhaps you might handle it without burning up.
so that's a different type of...
Probably a fire bow, actually.
No. Down with this, now that I'm thinking. I'm like, how am I gonna get down there? The frickin' rope there already. Okay, we need a soul. Now that's movable. Now, before I do that, what do we got? Looking for... Aha! I can't quite make that out. Is that... chest back in that corner. Oh, what was that? What the? Are these just supposed to be souls in hell or something? That's interesting. Okay. That's one. Another. Yep. That's two. So I need to close that. That's my end goal. But for the moment, my interest is the boar, but the boar's not down. Wait a minute. Nope, I don't have access to any of my companions. I can't reach the boar. I just have to retrieve the bow. Can't see. God, the line doesn't go far enough on this thing. Is this thing working? There we go. Come on. Okay, that lowered for some reason. Not what I was supposed to do. Why am I not taking this with me? Is it really gonna cause the whole thing to collapse? Jeez Louise.
You see me? I'm hard to miss. Rico, mightiest warrior. Your service.
Okay. looking weird.
Looks like you're talking with my finest creation. Let me bring my tools to bear.
I didn't get that right.
Yeah.
My forge awaits.
Okay, sure, but like.
Outfit your party with my.
Oh my God!
Creation.
Stop. I guess it's just new stuff that he can now make for. My party members is just a way back up. Let me see. Nope. There's a chest up here. A special grub. Oh, and then he hucks it. That's a weird mechanic. Oh jeez. Oopsie. Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. Oh my God, there's a lot of shit. Oh jeez, you came up here. I was thinking you couldn't get up here. Dude can just straight up run across lava, huh? What? Okay, I don't know why that's going off. One second here. Alright. Okay. Why he can do this, I have no clue. Seems a bit forced, if you ask me. Off into the wall, I guess. Thank you. looking up, like, triggering my... I could just be close to the edge, too small of a space. I'm also backwards. Okay.
Never too late for ego.
Yes.
That seems like a weird thing to do. Going up this time, huh? This is... It's sealed. Got it. No idea what it's sealed by. Only that it needs a specific needs to be puked on for it to be unsealed. What the heck happened, guys? You had me up till now, too. Show up out of nowhere, why don't you? Flyers first. I think I'm doing a bit more damage. These fights are getting easier. I'm assuming the upgrade did something. All right. I know you can't. I want the guy who can.
Unleash your talent.
Oh, it's to wash the goo. They're gooified, I guess. Kind of sucks is I think that they have the ruins be specific, like you only have one, not one available period through different characters. So like if I have one on this character, I can't have one on the other character, which is kind of dumb unless you can actually run around with only one character. Whoa, okay, that's a trap. Take money. Ooh, good numbers too. Low, kind of low, honestly, but considering what I have been getting, but I'll take it. That's not what I wanted to do, but whatever. Grab a few more carapaces. Okay, that was the sealed one. Got it. Okay, so we have theoretically something that is gooified. No, was that just for... Okay, you know what? That was probably for the chest down below. Dude, you coming?